Now that you've got your license, choose which championship you'd like to take part in. This test will help you with driving on a straight and overtaking. Try to keep the truck relatively stable when going through the roadblocks. Keep the steering smooth so that you don't lose control. You'll be going a little faster this time, so you'll need to be a bit more cautious with your steering. This stopping distance test will give you an idea of what it's like applying brakes to a 5-ton vehicle. Understanding your speed and braking at the right moment. You'll need to think ahead a bit more with this test. You're going faster, so remember, you'll need to brake earlier. A slalom is all about the right speed and precision. Keep it simple and keep it controlled. Always keep an eye on the temperature of your brakes, and if they begin to overheat, cool them down as quickly as possible. Use what you've learned so far and brake at the right time, but retain some of your speed to get a good exit from the corner. Your brakes will degrade quickly if you allow them to get too hot. Cool them when they're above 500 degrees to make them last longer. Try and take this corner like you did the last time, but this time, remember to cool your brakes. This is a tight corner, so managing your speed is important. Try to get as close to the apex as possible to ensure a good exit. Chicanes are very tricky. A sensible speed and a good entry are vital. Apply your brakes firmly and allow yourself to glide into the corner. A good initial buildup of speed is important here, but a good exit from the corner is more important. Don't lose too much speed when you enter the corner. You'll have three turns in quick succession in this test. Getting a good exit in the first is the most important thing. You'll have three turns in quick succession. This test will teach you what you need to do if you receive a drive-through penalty. Drive down the pit lane. Then, after exiting, continue round the track. Use everything you've learned so far for one lap of Zolder. Do it as fast as you can. great choice. The European Truck Racing Championship is a fantastic competition and has a wealth of talent from all over Europe. This is the dashboard, where you'll be spending your time in between races. The garage is where you'll repair parts and upgrade them to increase performance or make them last longer. But you'll first need a full season contract before you can do that. The calendar is where you'll view upcoming events and available contract offers. In the standings tabs, you can view the race results and leaderboards. And if you'd like to review your contract, go to the team tab. Head on over to the calendar to proceed to your first race. This is the calendar. Here you can view the upcoming race weekends. Choose from one of the available weekends to get your racing career started.